Jesus Christ. A cougar? Honest to God. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. It kills anyone that gets close. They pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable. Some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult, but if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Shelter some survivors in here.
Saw cults is dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
That dog's got your back, huh?
Since I was a kid.
You're helping the Cougars a lot. I was trying to find out what the cult is up to at the old brewery. I saw trucks full of flowers going in and barrels of drugs coming out. It's a fucking bliss factory. We need to shut it down for good.
Peggy sure do happily piggyback on...
Stock up on supplies here if we need to. You take the wheel.
One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up bliss there.
What's up, pal?
If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
You're pissing Faith off. Nice.
Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Thank you. Joseph used to preach. We could have saved us some trouble if we had just set fire to him years ago.
We should get more knives.
That reminds me, I have a catalog.
Shut down earlier this week thanks to an equipment malfunction. It's a relatively new place.
They heard a lot of screaming coming from the old Hot Springs Hotel. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help.
The one who freed those folks out of the jail. Good thing we got lots of eyes here. Of dogs barking near the old Silver Lake camp, so I checked it out. Cult's dug in deep, but it looks like they're locked out of one of the cabins. Wonder what's going on inside.
Have a good one.
Quick. But who do you trust?
Work at the jail, deputy.
Whoa, wait, you're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You have a solution to all my problems. Classic tale. A small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
I should be in a cozy sound studio instead of an auditory nightmare with a maniacal control freak. Hey, you the security honcho we were promised? Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound. And I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise. Whatever it takes.
Come on, champ.
Don't be shy.
Is that the sound of silence? You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening! You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry! I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world-building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here. I've ever played.
Hey, partner, it's me.
Bet your cougar loves hunting down Peggy.
Zip came by again last night, full of freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're taking all the animals with...
Thank you for helping. There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.